whether you're in person worshiping with us or watching us live, stand with us and worship together.
You turn it all around. When I was hurting, now I'm rejoicing. In your love I found, and I have joy. Oh, oh, oh. You took away my pain. You turned my mourning into dancing. I can smile again, cause I have joy. Him praise for His good. You have given me a joy that won't stop and will never leave. So I will praise You with gladness, for You are good. You took away my
We just want to welcome you on behalf of Pastor Steve and myself. If you are here for the first time, if you're watching for the first time, welcome. And you are our honored guests. Let's give a hand clap to all those that are here for the first time.
欢迎大家第一次来到或者第一次收看我们家信教会崇拜的弟兄姊妹。 我代表我自己和我的先生 Steve 牧师欢迎你们每一位。
And this next song that we're singing is a prayer of blessing.
接着我们唱这首歌是一首祈祷的歌。
And we're proclaiming His blessing on us and our families.
我们宣告神的祝福在我们自己和我们的家庭身上。
And just take it by faith and speak it over yourselves.
用信心去宣告神的祝福在自己的身上。
Hallelujah. Let's worship.
Before you, and around you, and beside you, always.
a dawn in every darkness. There is a hope in every pain. There is a spring in every winter. Even in doubt, there is believing. Through every season, your rain.Born and set us free. You gave us life eternally. Jesus, the name that comes of fears, only in you our sorrow sees. Your love has won.
Grace, Lord, last a lifetime, last
多謝你咁信實對我哋。
Thank you that we can trust you with our families, with our children.
多謝你，我哋可以全家人滿心相信你。
Father, thank you that you filled us with joy in your presence.
多謝你用你嘅喜樂充滿呢笪地方。
And we open our hearts to receive everything you have for us today.
我哋打開我哋嘅心，接受完全由你而嚟。
And then you may be seated.
Good morning, everyone.開心嚟，大家嚟到呢邊同我哋一齊喺線上同我哋一齊參加敬拜嘅，都好歡迎大家嚟到呢邊，祝大家新年快樂啊！我哋都知道啊，下個禮拜好快就係中國嘅農曆新年啦，祝大家新年快樂，因為我哋都知道咧喺中國香港。中國新年咧都係好重要、好重要嘅節日。因為喺呢個冬天喺寒冷嘅天氣入邊咧，去慶祝新年咧就同聖誕節差唔多啊！咁啊都係一個一家團聚嘅時候，好開心嘅時候。一對很多人來說呢，一年更這麼辛苦去做事，到新年的時候呢就有個假期，小孩子在外面玩啊，咁雖然現在大家戴著口罩，可能見不到大家面上的笑容，但是我們都會感覺到呢，實際上的笑容呢在口罩下面都會感受到的。所以今日的講道咧，同中國新年都有關係的。咁呢個今日嘅講道嘅題目咧，就話耶穌，你到底管唔管啊？咁我哋今日呢個，你哋會知道點解咧？呢個會同農曆新年有關係咧？跟住。我一開始講到咧，大家就會知道點解呢個題目會叫耶穌，你到底管唔管？仲有幾日咧，就呢個慶祝就會開始啦。咁大家都記得喺細路仔嗰陣時，話呢個真係一個好大嘅節日，大家都會記得。細路仔嗰陣時咧，有好多好開心嘅回憶啊！喺呢個中國新年入邊，咁但係如果我哋睇翻過去呢兩年嘅農曆新年係點樣咧？大家會唔會記得2020年嘅中國新年啊？哇！大家都會記得啦，嗰陣時一個好開心、舉家團聚咁嘅節日咧。突然之間咧，就變成一個疫情嘅開始啊！咁有啲人咧，甚至乎會話嗰個新年咧係疫情一個開始啊，可能係疫情嘅其中一個原因嚟嘅。咁2021年又點咧？嗰陣時已經係大家做咗一年嘅線上開會啊，已經係。有很多的社交距離的限制啊，咁聖誕節嗰陣時好像都覺得好似啲情況都有改觀，但大家記唔記得啊？喺2021年嘅新年之前咧，突然之間咧第四波就到咗啦，咁所有嘅 社交的限制又開始，那些人大家又不可以團聚的了。在過去這一年又怎樣呢？直頭就好像2021年的一個翻版一樣，所有的事全部都是好像已經有改觀，好像我們立刻就要結束這個疫情呢，聖誕節之前突然之間這個 Omicron、這個新的病毒的變種又到了，現在我們好像又回到2021年那樣，有很多社交的限制、大家又不可以聚會的了。咁而家我哋真係要諗下，我哋而家可以做嘅嘢咧，真係同我哋自己平時新年可以做嘅嘢有好大嘅唔同。但我哋其中好多人咧都會話，喺過去呢兩年咧，真係有好多額外嘅壓力喺我哋身上嘅。在過去這兩年有很多的壓力之外，我都是覺得有時候好像我的生命沒有什麼進展。我們現在在這段時間經歷我們之前都從來都沒預計過的壓力和挑戰，我們有時候會不會覺得這些事很不公平呢？我們有時候甚至會覺得有些人沒有做他們自己那份事，就是有些人很不負責任，我們有時候會覺得有些事真的很不公平，其他人不做事令到我們都要承受這些事。有時候我們甚至會覺得神呢，你到底管不管啊？而家啲咁嘅情況，我哋如果做好基督徒有一段時間嘅話，我哋都知道我哋唔可以咁樣講嘅。但係聖經入邊講咗好多嘅地方，好多地方都係話神佢梗係在乎嘅啦，神梗係會管呢啲咁嘅嘢啦。但係我哋有陣時真係唔感覺神真係會管喎，呢咁嘅事而家喺度發生緊，神好似都唔理咁樣。你有時候會不會禱告的時候，我們都會說神啊，你真的不理嗎這些事？神啊，為什麼你不做些事呢？我們會不會禱告裡面有時候會這樣去想，會這樣去禱告啊？我們會不會有時候說神啊，你真的沒有見到我沒有份工嗎？你真的不理的嗎？你真的不幫我，為什麼你不幫我找份工的？人說Steve牧師，我已經沒有份工一年了，神好像都不理這樣。有些人都會說神啊，我病了這麼久，我已經一直都在禱告你的醫治，为什么你不理的？为什么你不医治好我的身体的？另外有一个呢，还有一个例子，有些人会说神啊，我真的 很孤独啊，很寂寞啊，我已经是祷告了这么多年，想要一个另外一半啊，你为什么不理的？你为什么不帮我找到我的另外一半的，给我一个伴偶的？我自己在很多年前都有过这样的祷告。有些人会说神啊，我的婚姻真的很不行啊，现在有很多问题啊，你为什么，我都不知道怎样做，你为什么不管的，你为什么不帮我们的？有些人作为父母的都会说神啊，我的仔女呢真的好叛逆啊，好唔好？即系而家行紧喺一条好错误嘅道路上边啊！点解你唔理嘅？ 你可唔可以幫下佢哋啊？你哋會唔會有陣時會感覺到啲咁嘅嘢咧？會唔會有陣時會講啲咁嘅説話咧？好有趣咧，喺聖經入邊有個故事，有啲人就有一個人係真係經歷過得而且過啲咁嘅嘢嘅。呢、這個人甚至乎係好離耶穌好近嘅添，好親密嘅添。佢呢個人咧，直頭就係當住耶穌嘅面去問佢：耶穌，你到底理唔理啊？你記唔記得呢個故事啊？呢、这個故事咧入邊個主角咧就係、是、叫做馬大，你記唔記得馬大嘅故事咧？路加福音第十章三十八到四十節，耶穌和門徒去耶路撒冷的途中，路過一個村莊，遇到一位名叫馬大的女子接待他們到家裏作客。馬大的妹妹瑪利亞坐在耶穌腳前聽到。馬大為了招待客人忙亂不已，於是上前對耶穌說：主啊，我妹妹讓我一個人伺候大家，你都不管嗎？請你叫她來幫幫我吧。她會問耶穌說：神啊，你真的不理嗎？我妹不幫我手，你不叫她過來幫我手嗎？全部都我一個人做了，你即刻你嗌佢过嚟帮下我手啦，全部都我自己一个人做晒。嗱，耶稣，路加福音第十章四十一节，耶稣对他说：马大，马大，你为太多的事情忧虑烦恼，其实最要紧的事只有一件。玛利亚选择了上好的，是夺不走的。咁喺耶穌對佢嘅回答入邊咧，你可以見到耶穌即刻就好快咁樣去糾正馬大講嘅嘢。佢咁多人，我哋咧去耶穌去指責馬大咧，係一個屬世嘅女人，佢咧。令是受到这个世界上很多属世的事的缠绕，而不去听到耶稣，去听耶稣讲道，去耶稣讲的道理，不是好像玛利亚这样去听耶稣讲的。我们有阵时候有没有这样的感觉呢？哇，我只是我一个人自己在做事，没有人帮我手。呢啲就係我細嗰陣時候，由細長大咧，見到阿馬大咁嘅形象啦。我哋會叫佢，將佢叫做咧憤怒的馬大。我哋有陣時咧，好快咧就去判斷阿馬大，會話阿瑪利亞咧係好啲，阿馬大咧冇就冇佢咁好嘅。阿瑪利亞咧好愛耶穌，但係馬大咧就真係唔在乎，真係唔知道邊樣嘢係真真正重要嘅。瑪利亞咧係一個屬靈嘅人，馬大咧係一個屬世嘅人，呢個係我哋一般咁嘅睇法。咁但係如果我哋睇真啲咧，我哋去睇真啲。咁係咪咁樣對馬大嚟講係咪公平嘅咧？如果我哋睇路加福音第十章嘅三十八節入邊講，耶穌和門徒去耶路撒冷的途中，路過一個村莊，遇到一位名叫馬大的女子接待他們到家裏作客。呢、這個我哋先至發現話，呢間房呢間屋咧係馬大嘅喎，佢係打開佢嘅家咧去迎接耶穌喎，因為佢咧。是很慷慨的一個女人，她打開她的家去迎接耶穌，她愛耶穌，耶穌實際上都是很愛她的。我們可以看到入面聖經裡面，我們一陣會看到耶穌實際上是很愛馬大的。可以想像，如果你打開你的家去給耶穌，耶穌來到你家，你會怎樣做呢？ 你唔會想將個屋企打扮得好靚嚇，執正佢，去真係執得佢好市正，去整一餐大餐俾耶穌咩？我哋都會咁樣做噶，我哋都會想咁樣做嘅，每個人都會想咁樣做嘅。喺呢個時候咧，直到呢一刻咧，阿馬大咧實際上係冇做錯任何嘢嘅。實際上咧，佢的而且確係好似箴言三十一章入邊講嗰個女人喎。如果我哋一齊女士係去睇箴言三十一章，作一個女人嘅榜樣嘅話咧，馬大實際上做得唔差嘅喎。让我们看十章三十九节，马大的妹妹玛利亚坐在耶稣脚前听道。因为玛利亚呢是马大的妹妹，不知道他们两个之间有什么区别，但是呢他可能他的妹妹小一点，他可能不是很清楚这些持家之道，不是知道 很清楚是怎样去服侍这些客人。但你可以想想，当耶稣 去拜访他们那时候，耶稣不是自己一个人去的，但耶稣不是自己一个人去，他是同一很多门徒一起去拜访的，即是有很多人去到马大家咯。咁真係有可能咧，佢啲門徒咧，全部都係好大隻佬啊，好後生嘅人啊。咁啊，去到佢屋企咧，係真係需要食好多嘢嘅，好需要準備好多嘢嘅。我哋之前咧都有個類似咁嘅事發生喺我哋身上。我哋嗰陣時有一個傳道團咧，有好多人去到喺我哋。美國嗰陣時，我哋喺美國啊，去到我哋屋企去拜訪我哋。咁啊，有差唔多有十個人啦，有五個男仔，五個女仔。嗰陣時全部都係廿幾歲後生仔嚟嘅。呢啲人咧都係好強壯啊，好大隻啊。咁啊，去到我屋企咧，個個都係好肚餓啊。咁嗰陣時，我哋咧就將佢哋放喺幾間房入邊，喺我哋住嗰個地方。咁Pastor Sharman 咧，Sharman 牧師嗰陣時咧就見到咁多人個喺我哋屋企去拜訪我哋咧，咁佢就去啲超市咧買到好多嘢，就放喺個雪櫃入邊啊。放喺雪櫃入邊咧係為咗實際上係第二日去俾佢哋做早餐嘅。咁但係咧。嗰晚我哋谂住去雪柜入边去攞翻啲嘢，攞啲嘢嗰阵时咧，就发现我哋准备第日要做早餐嗰啲放喺雪柜入边嗰啲嘢，全部冇晒啦，全部俾佢哋食晒啦。所以我哋先至发现咧，佢哋实际上食完晚餐之后咧，佢哋将雪柜入边我哋听日要做早餐嗰啲全部食晒佢啊！因為他們真的廿幾歲咧，係可以吃很多嘢嘅，甚至乎其中有一個咧，將一支咁啊一公升嘅橙汁咧，一個人全部飲曬佢。Pastor Sharman 嗰陣時咧，呢個係十年前嘅事啊。Pastor Sharman 真係好嬲嗰陣時。
Opposing them would be like opposing a hungry bear. You don't stop them, you just feed them more. That's the only way to pacify them. Reading in our story in verse
4, Pastor Sherman 就話：，哇，因為
所以，Martha was distracted by all the
我哋咧就聽日要再買啲嘢俾佢哋。呢啲人真係食極都食唔飽嘅。
By the man drinking the orange juice all by himself. So distracted that last night I just asked her about that. Said, hey, do you remember that story about.
所以我哋一谂翻嗰件事咧，阿 Pastor Sherman 真系俾啲人食晒啲嘢呢件事咧，佢分咗心啊。我哋琴晚倾嘅呢件事啊 ，Pastor Sherman 就话：，哇，十年前。那位弟兄呢真是一個人去將一支一公升的橙汁全部喝完佢。所以那時候呢他是很生氣，但你可以見到呢，你可以見到呢真是如果是有那麼多人即去到你家很肚餓要招待這樣的人呢真是不容易的。你可以見到有時候真的會分心的， 要招待這麼多人。咁佢嗰陣時嘅情況咧，同阿馬大係有少少相似嘅，要招待好多人，所以就分心咗，要準備啲準備工作咧，係令到你好分心嘅。又見到咧喺中國新年，如果我哋有啲客人咧去到我哋屋企嗰陣時，要招待啲客人，我哋有陣時都會好分心嘅。你見到很多人嗰陣時候，哇！真係好忙亂啊！特別係好多人要準備一餐飯俾佢哋食嗰陣時候，會好分心，要準備好多嘢。我哋真係會唔會都會有一個馬大，所謂叫做馬大時刻咧？我哋好努力咁樣去做嘢，咁啊感覺。喂，真係好似冇人幫手喎，淨係得我一個人喺度做，即係冇人理咩？你哋全部人都唔在乎咩？所有人全部都喺度玩，其他人喺度玩，全部都喺度唔理，淨係得我一個人喺度做嘢。我哋有冇啲咁嘅時候咧？會唔會咁樣諗咧？所以我哋如果咁有咁嘅時候嘅話咧，我哋就會理解點解馬大會咁樣做噶啦。所以你見到佢即係跟住咁樣做，阿馬大點樣做咧？佢於是上前對耶穌說：主啊，我妹妹讓我一個人伺候大家，你都不管嗎？請你叫他來幫幫我吧。啊，真係可以理解喎。佢就咁忙，見到冇人幫佢。咁但係佢咁樣做咧係啱嘅喎。佢有問題嗰陣時咧，佢去揾耶穌，去揾阿耶穌，揾耶穌去幫佢。呢啲係啱嘅喎。耶穌咧係解決所有問題的方法，如果我们有问题的话，第一时间就要想到去找耶稣，这些是对的。他真的是不是一个坏人呢？他只不过是想做一个好的主人的。令我们看看耶稣怎样去回应他这样的要求，他要叫耶稣去帮他，耶稣怎样去帮他呢？路加福音第十章四十一节，耶稣对他说：马大，马大，你为太多的事情忧虑烦恼。咁喺第，你见到提前面两个字咧，耶稣系咁样重复去嗌阿马大嘅名。佢去揾佢嗌马大嗰阵时咧，好温柔同埋好有爱咁样，佢好爱马大，先至会去重复两次去嗌佢嘅名。如果我媽媽之前我細嗰陣時，佢嬲我嗰陣時咧，佢係唔會嗌我 Steven 嘅喎。佢嬲我嗰陣時，佢唔會話 Steven 點樣喎。佢會真係嗌曬我嘅全名啊 ，Steven William Fischer。如果佢去嗌我嘅名係 Steven William Fischer 嗰陣時咧，我就知我有麻煩噶啦，我知大件事噶啦。 但耶稣咧系重复两次嗌阿马大嘅名咧，证明佢耶稣真系好爱佢嘅，对佢好温柔嘅。但系耶稣咧去指出佢嘅问题，
话
你太忧虑噶啦，马大。虽然话你嘅心系好嘅，你出于系好心去做呢件事，但系你太忧虑噶啦。你嘅忧虑咧，令到你好容易激动，吓，好容易去嬲，同埋好困惑啊！唔知道边啲系最重要嘅嘢啊，唔系去做啲最重要嘢啊。耶稣知道佢系好心嘅，佢同埋佢都系好勤力嘅，佢好慷慨嘅，打开佢屋企去迎接耶稣啊嘛。但系咧，耶稣去解释佢真真正嘅问题嘅。佢真係好，實際上佢係做緊咩咧？佢擔心咧，如果佢唔去準備呢啲嘢，佢覺得呢啲嘢佢應該去準備。如果佢唔準備呢啲嘢咧，佢驚佢就唔係一個好嘅主人噶啦。佢驚咧其他人嘅睇法啊，其他人點樣睇佢咧？佢冇準備足夠嘅嘢喎，其他人會唔覺得佢係一個好嘅主人喎？佢真係去敬畏人咧，而唔係去敬畏耶穌啊！但耶稣咧，去令到去俾佢睇到点样先至系真真正正属神嘅观点。路加福音十章四十二节，其实最要紧的事只有一件。阿耶稣话，其实最重要嘅事只有一件嘅啫。耶稣讲紧边件事啊？边件事系最重要噶？马大咧唔需要去准备咁多嘢去俾耶稣。不需要去为耶稣准备这么多东西，他唯一需要的东西呢，就是他要去预备他自己。他最需要的东西呢，就是他预备他自己。当耶稣来到老家的时候，不要去尝试去怎样令到耶稣的印象对你印象深刻。你唯有需要做的东西呢，是令到是留啲空间俾耶稣去喺你身上去留下耶稣嘅印象。
Mary chose not to prepare a physical meal for Jesus, but to be fed.
唯有最重要嘅嘢咧，系真真正正去喺耶稣拜访你哋屋企嗰阵时咧，俾耶稣去留下佢嘅印象。路加福音十章四十二节讲，其实最要紧的事只有一件，玛利亚选择了上好的，是夺不走的。玛利亚咧，唔系选择去准备一个大餐俾耶稣喎，佢真真正正系去准备好、预备好佢自己咧，去领受耶稣俾到佢嘅属灵大餐。耶稣俾到佢嘅属灵大餐咧，这个先至系最重要嘅。
That's the signal that you need to stop trying to do things in your own strength.
如果你感觉到你系好忧虑同埋好嬲嘅话咧，呢个真系一个好明显嘅信号啊！系你唔系喺度做紧啲最重要嘅嘢，你担心太多啦。我哋担心太多啦，我哋谂住去预备俾耶稣，但系实际上我哋并冇預備好我哋自己去領受耶穌俾我哋嘅嘢。當我哋咁樣去問神嘅時候咧，呢個一個信號，係我哋真真正正冇預備好自己去領受耶穌俾我哋嘅嘢。我哋真正需要嘅嘢咧，係真係坐喺耶穌嘅腳前去領受佢，去領受耶穌自己。耶稣话：而家呢个时候咧，我真正需要系你坐喺我脚前，去同我倾偈，去听我讲嘅嘢，去领受我俾你嘅大餐。
喺
马太福音十一章嘅二十八节，所有劳苦困乏、背负重担嘅人，到我这里来吧。我要赐给你们安息。
Take my yoke upon you and learn from mean? That's what Mary did.
耶稣会讲咧，你哋嚟到我呢边，咁啊，你哋唔使再担心，因为你去当你去亲近我嗰阵时咧，我会攞走你所有嘅重担，我会攞走你所有重担，我会因为咧，所有重担交俾耶稣嗰阵时咧。我哋將我哋嘅注意力放喺佢身上嗰陣時，佢會將我哋所有嘅重擔去攞走。去到我哋新年嘅慶祝，我哋唔好將我哋自己變成喺屬靈上邊變成好空虛嘅人，喺屬靈上邊。好在屬靈上邊咧，同神失去咗關係。
Why doesn't God care? The whole world's being wrecked with this. With this,
農曆新年慶祝嗰陣時咧，我哋唔好期望話用我哋自己嘅能力去做呢啲咁嘅預備。我哋最需要咧係同神嘅關係，最需要咧係同神。一起去花時間，可以坐在他的腳前，坐在耶穌的腳前，去禱告，去跟神有個好的團契。如果我們真的可以坐在耶穌的腳前的時候，當其他人有問題問這些問題的時候，我們就可以跟他們去說神真的會理的，神真的在乎的。
Men have created all the problems in the world. The devil has given birth to many evil and bad things. But God, because he cares,and loves the world so much, sent his only son so we can go a different path, so we can be set free from the devil's bondages, so our lives can be changed.
人創造了很多問題，魔鬼在這個世界上創造了很多問題。
那如
果我們可以這樣去回應這些問題，說神真的理的，神真的在乎的，我們可以跟神有關係的時候，我們會有很有信心地去說神真的在乎的，神会引领我们去一条不同的道路， 去解决这个世界上的问题和我们所面临的挑战，如果我们可以将这样的信息传达给身边的人的时候，他们都可以 得到自由。如果在新年我們和他們聚會的時候，我們可以將我們自己和神的關係 去展現給他們身邊的人的時候，他們可以看到，他們都會得到真正的自由。在我們跟著呢，在跟著這幾個禮拜會見到身邊的朋友啊、家企人啊，我們會不會選擇去做一個馬大呢，還是選擇去做一個瑪利亞？我們選擇我靠自己的力量去，靠自己的能力去準備呢，還是真的預備好我們自己去領受神給我們的力量，去領受神給我們屬靈上面的滿足，而去影響到身邊的人呢？所以希望大家都可以去享受新年的快乐，去好像瑪利亞这样，去跟有神的力量在里面去度过这个农历的新年。你有 在座咧，可能有啲人話，我都係好似你咁樣講咁樣啊，Steve 牧師，我都係覺得我世界上好多事咧令到我分身。但係神可以幫到你咧，如果你成為佢嘅兒女，神係可以幫到你嘅，可以令到你點樣解決。世界上面呢啲事去分心緊咁嘅問題，但係咧好，你要好似聖經上面講咁樣去重新去作為去成為神嘅兒女，佢先至可以幫到我哋。就好似聖呢啲就係點解耶穌去為我哋去死嘅原因㗎啦。耶稣为我们去钉上十字架，我们才有这样的机会可以去重新去成为神的儿女。我都是想，如果你说我都是想行这一步，我想去成为神的儿女，那我邀请大家一起去和我一起去低头去祷告。如果你在线上看我们的直播，你会说哦，我都是想这样做的话，那都是欢迎你和我们一起从我们心里面去做这个祷告。神啊，我想成为你的儿女。神啊，我好想改变我自己的生命，我想认识你，我真的很需要你，
我
会祈求你去从里面去改变我，我祈求你去赐给我圣灵去原谅我的罪。耶稣啊，我去祈求你去做我的救主，我放弃我自己的方法，我想跟随你，我祈求你去告诉我知怎样去生活。我将我生命的全部都交给你。我跟随你。好，感谢你为我做的所有一切。奉救主耶稣基督名求， Amen。神咧系承诺我哋，如果我哋去跟随耶稣嘅话咧，佢会赐下圣灵去到我哋生命入边，令到我哋可以通过圣灵去同神有团契，就好似亚当一开始同神嘅关系咁样，就好似亚当未犯罪、人未犯罪之前同神嗰啲好亲密嘅关系咁样。咁如果我哋都作为神嘅儿女咧，我哋可以帮到，互相帮助。我们会互相去鼓励，耶稣是我们教会的头，这就是为什么我们行在一起呢？我们可以去互相去鼓励，互相去鼓励，令到我们可以去面对这个世界上所有的伤害，在我们生命里面的伤害和挑战。
person with us in the back, we would welcome you to fill out a card to give us some information about you, a name.
我哋喺如果你听到嘅咁嘅消息咧，系想同我哋一齐去咁样去做嘅话咧，我欢迎你去填我哋喺你座位上边啲表。咁啊，留下你嘅聯繫方式啦，我哋會去同你聯繫，跟住去同你一齊去做下一步嘅。我哋喺呢邊真係唔係一幫完美嘅人，我哋唔係話喂你淨係你要好完美咧，你先至可以加入我哋。不是这样的，我们都是一班破碎的人，我们互相帮助。我们一起去到耶稣的脚前，去认识他。当你去到新年来临的这个时候呢，当我们出去的时候，我们想想我们想做马大呢，还是想做玛利亚？在这个新年去变成这个世界的光，而不是一个在人的眼中一个很奇怪的基督徒，很愤怒很易怒，见到其他人都不在做事，只剩下我一个人在做事，这些不是一个我们想要这样的形象。现在这个是祷告体验的时候，我们是想一起去经历，经历这个祷告的体验，跟神之间的关系。你知我个仔啦，同埋孙啦，佢哋都喺美国，而家翻唔到嚟。想到咧会有好大压力嘅，觉得佢哋翻唔到嚟都会俾到我压力。咁有阵时我哋喺有阵时啲压力咧系有一个合理嘅原因嘅，我哋有合理原因嘅，好似要辅导啲细路仔喺屋企做啲在线嘅学习啊，都有好大压力嘅。但这些熟悉的世界上面事务的缠绕呢，实际上我们真的可以放下，跟着去到耶稣面前。耶稣说，如果你是劳苦担重担的，你来到我面前，我是会被你安息的，我会被你安息的。如果你真的可以来到我的脚前呢，是将这些全部交给我，你可以将这些全部交给我。一起去祷告啊！我哋一起身，跟住从我哋嘅心一起去祷告。
At this moment, we may feel the weight and pressures of the world on our shoulders. Things in our life we seem like more than what we can handle.
喺呢个时候，我哋真系可以感觉到好多压力喺我哋身上边。
As a place of refuge, and lay
all our burdens and cares. 好多突如其来嘅事咧，都令到我哋有好大压力。
Come to you when we are weary,
神啊,
and that it gives rest and refreshment to our soul, our minds,
our emotions, our bodies.
You, Father, don't want to give us even one day burden. Every day, we can wake up and choose to join ourselves to you, Heavenly Father.
啊, 每一日我们起身的时候呢, 我们都可以去选择, 真的去和你一起, 而不是去开始担心这个世界上的事。
And you will make straight our paths. Jesus said that what you require of us will be pleasant and easy to bear. We choose you over the way that is in the past. We choose to come to you and find rest and refreshment. And all the areas of our lives that need rest today, all the parts of our soul that need God's peace and rest. Thank you for meeting with us, exchanging our burdens, fears, and stress with your rest and peace.
Our fragile brain wasn't meant to bear such pressure.
Now, we offer that area of our life to God that has been burdened and ask you for your wisdom. We'll listen to you, O God, and let you tell us what to do about our lives.
So、we receive the strength and we need at the need that we need to do to make changes,
to make forward and to grow. We align our thinking to yours and let the cares of the world fall as we live in light of your teaching. Thank you, Father, in Jesus' name.
Able to change hearts and minds, and we refuse to give our mouth over to complaining and criticism. Instead, we pray for our family members, we pray for our friends to be open to receive Jesus. We pray that their eyes are open to see your love. Father, thank you that you've sent us as a light to our families, and we stand up boldly and proclaim your light and show your love as we minister to them.Father, we pray for open opportunities to share the gospel with them.
让我们的祷告呢，是给到我们机会去传播你的福音啦，去分享你的福音。
Right now, as we pray, preparing them to receive your love. And Father, we pray for families and marriages and children.
让我为我们的家庭啊、婚姻去我们子女去祷告。
We thank you for your power to love.We exchange our frustrations for your love, for your joy. And Father, I pray that you will help us to change bad behavior problems, as some of us have experienced when there's holidays, it's even worse than it would be working. Father, we pray over these families that there's unity, that there's love, that there's a new thought pattern towards each other.Father, we thank you that we receive that by your power and by your strength. And we repent for filling our lives and the lives of our children with pressures from the world. That is not what we do. We repent for raising our children in pressure, in anger, and fear, and living like the world. Because you came to give us peace and oasis. And we give that to our children.
我们将我们的子女带到我们面前，你会令到他们成长。我祷告你去将你给到的安息，你给到的平安去充满我们
的家。We thank you that you are working and you are faithful. And we just open our mouths now and say, You are faithful. Begin to praise Him.
Son, you are so faithful. We pray for His faithfulness.
You know every hair on our head, yet you care about the big things and the little things in our lives. We don't have to be afraid. You are our faithfulness.
You are in our lives. Hallelujah. We rest in you, God. Praise you,
Jesus.
忘記咧，今個禮拜咧，我哋係嗰個信使啊，我哋係傳達嗰個信息去到我哋身邊嘅人嘅。今個禮拜，當我哋去到身邊嘅人嗰陣時咧，去接觸佢哋嘅嗰陣時咧，我哋喺嗰個係嗰個福音嘅傳播者啊。
Hallelujah. Wow, that was a very, very powerful prayer and worship. Let me catch my breath. Give a moment.
去唞啖氣啊，因為頭先呢個禱告咧，真係好好啊，真係好好好嘅禱告。
Many circumstances may not be what we want, but we do know that God cares. We can always.
有好多情況咧。不是我们想象的，真的不是我们期望的，但我们知道神呢是在乎的。
All we need to do is just cry out for help and cry out to God for help.
有时候我们需要做的事呢，就是真的想向神去求助，我们只需要向神去求助，祂就会将祂的手给到我们去帮我们。
And reach out to our family and friends during Chinese New Year.We will end our service with our next step. If it's your first time to join, feel no obligation to give.
如果你是第一步的，第一次参加的话呢，是你真的不要有负担，不要压力，一定要 去奉献。我们呢是在这里帮各位是去寻求神，去找到生命的目的。
And also, our spring small group semester 2022.
我哋嘅小组咧已经全部开始噶啦。
Small group on the directory board next to info center.
喺后边嗰个板上边咧系有啲所有嘅小组嘅信息嘅，大家可以完咗之后可以去嗰边睇下，有冇边个小组咧？有你是有興趣的可以參加我們的小組，在網上都可以見到所有小組的信息的。
在
接完小孩子之後呢，可以回到這裡一起去聊聊天。好，感謝大家參加